This is another new song. This was born in Edinburgh, and this is a song called Waverley Steps.
At the back of the train, he stares out the window. The carriage is empty, commuting is done, it's the end of the line. Grasping for memories, searching for landmarks, it feels once familiar. He can't recognize now, the hedgerows are gone, the blackbirds have flown, silencing song. This wasteland belongs to a murder of crows. The hills are now level, the rich soil is stolen, the green belt unbuckled, dirt yellow beer moths bell smoke at the sun. Dark wooden crosses mark out the boundaries. Parcels of promised land passed on by greedy hands, selling dreams almost true. A show house on view, a country domain in all but name, as the country's gone. Of the barley, poop tubers from the fragrant photograph, snatched berries from twisted briars, plucked apples from witchy trees, before the snakes took over paradise. The black dog first appeared. love silent all the time. The black dog lay between her every evening. In the silence, the one who was left to be said. The bonuses were missing, the checks had disappeared. There was no fire left within him. It was time to take his leave. The unborn child was counted as a blessing. The curse of lies, a testament of hate. The dogs of war were gathered, the lawyers loose from chains, to strip him of his dignity and tie him with a blade. He left the house in the twilight of a morning. His briefcase's in the unlocked cabriolet. Retiring from the fray, a rucksack of possessions was all he dared to take away. Abandoning the memories he stole away.
At the end of the line.